This is video test for Mode 4, units 9 to 12. Can you please introduce yourself to me?
Hello, my name is Anthony, and I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam. I go to Hoa Spring School. I like to play units because it's fun, and I really enjoy when I play units. I would like to write a book because it's a boring. Yes. I would describe myself as friendly because I'm really easy to my friends. Easygoing and I'm happy and angry with my friends. Polite. Yes.
Can you tell me why you don't like to read a book? Why do you not like to read?
Because it's so boring.
It's so boring.
And it's making me sleepy.
Okay. That's a good thing for bed. Okay, so tell me what, give me two things that you used to do when you were younger that you no longer do.
When I was younger, my favorite book and activity was visit my grandparents' home. Because I can make my cousin, but now I like to study at home because I can feel quality of the
okay. What other things did you used to do?
I used to go swimming.
Okay.
But now my parents, my brother who study at home, so
what do you do? What other sport do you do then instead?
Now?
Yeah.
Maybe I like badminton.
Badminton? Is it good to play that with?
My friends at school.
Can you tell us talk about something that you used to do?
I used to play football when I was 11 years old. I play near my home and with my brother and my the neighborhood kids. I stopped it because my brother already goes to the school and I don't have anyone to play with.
Can you look at the sentences for me and complete each sentence with the correct preposition and form of the verb that are in the brackets at the end?
Yes, my brother's really good on the neighborhood at making models. I have less at using computers. My friends are thinking of having a party next weekend. My uncle's coming next week. I'm looking forward to seeing him again. I have never already been interested of traveling to other countries. It was very boring in Sydney. On telling me the whole story.
Yes.
My parents are really keen on going to Peru for their next holiday. I don't really like playing football very much, but I'm really into watching it.
Yeah, okay, awesome. Okay, can you read the story about Bob, Lucy, Jessica, and Cyril for me? Can you read it out to me?
When the planes crashed into the sea, the survivors were lucky. There was a small island very near them, and there was swamp in them.
And they all swam.
And they all swam there. Bob wanted to land because he
didn't get rescued.
He landed into the forest to get wood. to start a fire, nobody saw him again. After that, Siri, several, didn't want to go anywhere. He just sat on the bed, something we are all going to die. He didn't want to listen to anyone else then. Jessica wanted to explore every part of the island to see what food she could find. She was sure they could find a lot of things to eat. She quickly made friends with the others and organized a hunting party. Kevin tried to cheer with other people up by saying everything would be alright. Lucy didn't say anything to anyone. She just waited for a good signal and then called the recruits.
They called the rescue survivors
on her mobile phone.
Alright. Can you pick two people? From the story, and then use an adjective to describe them.
Pantene's Bob is silly because he didn't think what happened if he get into the forest. And Jessica, she is very outgoing. She made friends really quickly and invited everyone to a hunting party.
Okay, excellent. So we've got some direct speech here, and I just want you to change it into the reported speech for me. And you've got the words in the brackets is where it's helping. So can you do number two for me, please?
She told me she just finished her lengthy story. He said he met a lot of famous people. He told me she interviewed Joe Cody, George Clooney last year. She said she is going to interview Madonna soon. She told me she will stay her has sent me a copy of her interview. He said he can show me where he works. He told me he was very happy with his new story.
Right, I need you to give me some advice, okay? There are two situations, one in blue and one in red. If you could read the situations for me and then tell me what advice you would give. Advice for each.
Your friend is trying to keep up with their schoolwork, give them some advice on learning and studying better. I think you should listen to the teacher at class, and you should review at home all the lesson, and you definitely shouldn't be lazy.
Okay, that's good advice. Can you give me advice on the second one, please?
Your friend is getting bullied at school. Give them some advice on how to stop the bullying. I think you should say to teacher or your parents, and you should stand up to them.
Thanks. So tell me something that you would like to do.
I would like to go study abroad. And because I want to have a job. A good job. Yeah. I will do it in 2022.
You want to go to 2022?
Yeah.
Do you know where abroad you'd like to go?
I think I will go to America.
America? Is there any state, any city in America that you'd like to go most?
New York.
New York's amazing. And what would you like to do as in a job?
I don't know.
What kind of job would you like to do?
Maybe
an engineer.
An engineer?
Yes. Good job. And would you go by yourself or would you go with
anyone? I will go with my brother.
You go with your brother? Where does your brother study? Or when he went abroad, you said, where is your brother at the moment?
In Florida.
In where, sorry?
Florida.
Florida?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay, thank you very much. This is the end of the video test.